Union Pacific. This powerful diesel train ran all over the US, delivering passengers, goods, and mail. Start by drawing a rectangle and four overlapping circles for the wheels. Add a line for the track. Using straight lines, drawing the structure of the train. Drawing the yellow color. Add the headlights and roof sections. Draw on the doors and vent panels. Gotta keep drawing the railway. drawn the horn on the roof, the paintwork design and the door rails at the final details to the wheels. I'm trying to fix the camera. Complete your trim by adding in all the remaining detail. Then color in each section and add a paintwork design. You can make up your own design. Thank you for watching.